name is Jeroen Droch, and together with my brother Stefan, we own Intratu in Zevenhuis. Since its construction in 2012, our objective has been to build a very sustainable building. We've made a very heavily insulated building and are using heat and cold storage in the ground. The heat pumps require a lot of power. By installing a lot of solar panels, we can make the electricity green. That way, we can be the most sustainable garden center in the Netherlands. I'm Leon Brunin from Solsolutions. We're standing here on the roof at Intratu, which is one of our customers who's decided to purchase several installations from us. One of the installations has been placed here in Zevenhuizen, where we've installed a part on the flat roof as well as a part on the sloping roofs. We have chosen the CORE1 because we are dealing with different orientations. We decided to connect the CORE1 to the Sunny portal using the data manager. We also use Smart Connected. Smart Connected means that SMA will look along with the inverter. We are expecting a problem. It just so happens that we're on a roof where this has happened before. We got a new inverter sent in from SMA. We've replaced it, the installation has only been on hold for an hour, and there's been no accumulation of problems. Installing the CORE1 on a flat roof went very well. The CORE1 is made in such a way that in principle only a few rubber feet need to be screwed on. The inverter is placed and installed. Installing the inverter on the flat roof is also very nice because we work on the same spot as where the solar panels are located. That works very easily. Further, the AC part that goes to net, we have experienced that it is easy to connect everything through cable sites.